Good morning, my dear students. Welcome back to Agni Foundation International School. Before going for today's session, what we have to know? Yes, students, we have to know about today's date and day. Coming for today's date, it is 21. We are in the month October and the year is 2021 and the day is Thursday. So, yeah, India's one, right? You are having India's one subject, right? Yes.
Heavenly
bodies like sun. Okay, so the natural source is it that sunlight is the main source of light. Coming, the sunlight will be coming under the natural source, students. So this source include heavenly bodies like sun and the stars. Okay, so from the sun and the stars, we are getting what? The natural light. Next, coming for a artificial sources or man-made sources. The artificial sources of light come from or made by human beings. So they include electric bulb, kerosene lamp, oil lamps, candles, and so on. So this sources has been made up of what? Made up by humans. So this may include electric bulb, kerosene, and spirit lamp. This is a new word. So spirit lamp.
Inside their
caves, they used to put this fire. Okay, so what it is making? It is, they are making protected from the animals also, students. So how they are using? So like this, they are using the fires. The next thing is, earlier humans burn firewood for light. Yes. So after that, after ancient, so earlier the humans burned. LED bulbs, tube lights, Next, CLP bulbs. So we have to go for this because these bulbs will consume less amount of electricity and it is used to make our bulb off. Isn't it? Yes, students. Next thing is, moreover, we should switch off the lights when not in use. You should be taken off this point. Yes. So we have to switch off the light when there is no need. When there is no need. Okay, students, we have to switch off the light. Next thing is, some artificial sources of light cause harm to the environment. For example, kerosene lamps give smoke. We should try to avoid use of such harmful sources. Yes. So as I told you, the man-made sources. So indirectly, what it is creating? It is creating a what? Pollution to the environment. Hence, we should stop of avoiding the use of kerosene and also candle. Also, students, nowadays because of the wax content, our ozone layer has getting the depletion. Okay. So you know that, students. Have you seen fireflies? Yes. So when you are near the village side, you can see the fireflies. But when you are staying in city, you can't see the fireflies. So when there is a rain or in some season, in a monsoon season, there is a existence of a natural fireflies. I have seen. You have experienced that? If yes, please raise your hand. Yes, I can see some. They are raising their hands. Yes, yes. So if not, please observe. So it is like a beanie, and when it is traveling, there and all the light will come like this. See, the insect will be like this. So if not, please observe. So they are insects that give out light from their bodies. Some aquatic animals like jellyfish also give some light. Okay. So the main source of light. So the main source of sunlight. What it is giving? So sunlight is giving heat, isn't it? The sunlight is giving heat. So when the sun will come, that time we can store the heat and we can use for the further things. Okay. So we use fire for cooking as it is provided heat. We can use sunlight for heating water or cooking food with the help of solar heater and solar cooker. So from the heat we used to cook the food by solar heater and solar cookers. So finally, students, what is the thing is, we should avoid using the artificial source of light, that is the electricity. In a limit we have to use it. If you use more thing, it is harm for you only. Okay. So instead that, anyhow we are getting natural thing, that is sunlight, right? We have to use the sunlight. Okay. So this is about your today's lesson, and this is the end of your lesson, and also part 1 EVS 1 has been finished, that is source of light. So in this class we have learned about the sources of light in natural way, how we are getting, in artificial way how we are getting. Next thing is the usage of light, where and all from the ancient times to till now how we have used. Next we have learned about uses of source of light on which ways, that is the way of redshift. It is depends on our wealth and also the health. Okay, students. So I hope you enjoyed today's class. But before ending the class, what is there? Yes, it's your homework. Please open your workbook. In that, please open page number 32. Sources of light. Okay. Coming to our first question. Name the most important natural source of light. Which is the important natural source of light? Yes, you have to tell me. It is sun, right? You have to write down next. Which of our body parts help us to see the things around us? Yes. Starting, I have told you regarding this, right? So, which part? Yes, it is eyes, right? You have to write down. Next, fill in the blanks. The dash sources of light are made by humans. Which source? Artificial source or man-made source. You have to write down. Next is, we can dash things when light falls on them. So, we can right? Next, in olden days, humans could add after sunset. No, it is impossible, right? Yes, students. Next, fire helped humans to protect themselves from dangerous animals. Yes, I have told you, see, here. So, you have to write this to our first. Next is, 12th question, arrange the following from oldest to recent. So, first is the, that is, sun, rubbing flint, burning logs of wood. Next, oil, lamp. You have to write down. Next, 13th question, why could early humans hunt only during the daytime? Because of the natural source. So, after sunset, they does not have the light to kill the animals since they are having food in the daytime itself. Next, answer the following question using the images as X. How did humans discover fire? Human discovered fire by, so what is that picture is indicating? Rubbing of two rocks. Okay. Next, coming for 15th question. See, students, how did the discovery of fire look then? Fire helped them too. So they have given. So they are, they keep the dangerous animals away. Next, it also helped them to get food in the after sunset. Next, multiple choice question, 15th question. What type of light source should we use? As I told you in the last, you have to opt the correct option. 16th question, name the light source which uses electricity. So here it is LED bulb, that is limited use, right? You have to write down. Next, 17th question, draw any two light sources which you can see use at your home. So if you are using tube light, you have to draw. If you are using candle, you have to draw. Okay. Next, 18th question, why should we avoid using a kerosene lamp? So indirectly it is causing pollution to the environment. So hence we have to stop the using of kerosene lamp. Okay, students. Next, 19th question, take the source of light that we should use, cross the one which should not be used, write the reason in the space provided. See, for this question again, the second time it is repeating. So ticking, by ticking, you have to tick the correct one. For making a wrong thing, you have to mark the wrong thing, okay? And you have to tell the reason why. Today we learned regarding this, right? You have to answer. Next, coming for 20th question, we know that the solar heater and solar cooker use solar energy to work. In the box given, draw and name to give to other objects that work on solar energy. First, I will give you solar batteries. You can draw the solar batteries. The other you have to find out and you have to write down. So, this is the end of your session and your question is from full lesson. You have to do it very little. You can do it. My children so good, they will do it. But still, I am not getting homework from grade 3. What happened to you? If I am going very fast, no, right, I am in a smooth way, I am going right. What is the problem? Please let me know, students. If you are not understanding, please let me know by a text or a call. In every video, I used to tell you, and for a small kid, I used to teach you, then also you are showing this negligence. Why? Soon you are getting your FA2 assessment, SA1, still you are not prepared. What I have to do? So, FA1 test also you got less marks, but FA2 or you will get a more marks. So, I have to see. If you continue the same negligence, you won't get it. Please respond to the teacher's talk, okay? Or otherwise, text, yes ma'am, I don't have any problem. Like that, please text in a group, at least I can see. So, from that, I feel happy. But nowadays, you are making me so bad. I'm feeling so bad, okay? Please don't repeat the students. I hope my